man is like attrition to the innocent soul. The new world dualism rapper K-Mu, hey new, girl with the thirsty, rapping for some respect, contain that meaning even if nothing left, find the walls of death, I haven't sneezed in years, I think people are guessing I ain't blessed, realize what it meant, live and love life to the utmost, and while you ride, note the nihilist, meaninglessness, shift to eagerness, kiss the sense of evanescence, splurge in the message beneath the surface, understood perfect, wage with clipped angels and chipped soldiers, engage clever endeavors of legitimacy, blessed thrill that only death brings reality, shrill and giggle, save for the children of breath, for the time to reform the silent soil, boiled in obscurity, revolutionizing revelations, until Genesis is a cadaver, art is my universal cure, relinquishing hate, secret is sacred, but everybody wants some truth, embroidery of a radiating sun, splashing the canvas's womb, voluptuous methods of salutation, what is life, what is life, is life a microcosm of death, of course, life is a paradox. What is life? What is life? Is life a microcosm of death? Of course, life is a paradox. Until all men are the Ark of the Covenant, redundant surprises, that moron needs some oxyclean, oxymoron, horror on subjunctives, a cash, inner self, be true well, always demonstrate purpose, even if it's all worthless, only the worthless be worthless, it hurts less to be unattached, that's cowardice, powerless work away from society, not much for the reconcile, admire the ideologies, suffocate the water with the tree, knee deep in blood, a wounds uncut, but for the triumph, silent and screaming agony, consciousness has been liquidated, faded in the chaotic turmoil, coil and propel, with tenacity of loyalty, death is thy greatest fear, but is it that that is your fear, stick up Gat, let's see how much you fear, fear. Hysterically how ugly women get no love in workplace. This passion wasn't qualified and they fired ugly one harass anyway. Take these sins away. The little ugly duckling, haha, super dummy, know it's funny. Is it our weaknesses that makes us strong? I feel sorry for those with no problems. No wonder they always the ones we find in making excuses for the wrong choice. Or on the other side of town with the love close. Let woe gone be woes gone. And no, no one's stronger than a single parent female. Oh, and how the ugly stairs can freeze over hell. The sky is blue. Hang out, but you ain't wanna hang out on a rope. Your enemy's enemy is yet. Hey, wanna be friends? Water's thicker than blood. I cut myself, we're married. What the fuck happened to my individuality? You're not my soul, but you're the soul under me. Everybody wanna be free, but everybody wanna be someone. Something's master. More immortal words of all of our world homes. The mode in which the inevitable comes to pass is through effort. And if I was truly free, I wouldn't even need to live. I don't feel like it right now. I think I'll die and wake up. I don't wanna obey the laws. Okay, don't be disobedient. You're obediently doing that. Laughter masked by asterisks. Haha, a lot of these fools consider themselves rappers. True art challenges. Guess it's all pointless cause it challenges me how much you're unchallenging. Check mispronunciations when I feel oops, gotta enunciate renunciation. Loser screaming, we will survive cause everything's possible wrong. Won't merely exist, suffice to the higher understanding. Knowledge is subjective and objective in our receptive minds. How many reasons? There can be many reasons. I guess that explains my insanity. Man can't comprehend the logic of God. Her knowing is preposterous but true. Life is a paradox, yin and yang. Life is. Life is. Life is. Never use superlatives.